Okay, what the fuck? This is getting crazy. This is too much. Break your face. Stomp. Okay, but like, what I still don't get is why Nishiki needs to be a part of this, because he's supposed to be painted as like the main villain. He was just manipulated by someone, but we have not fought him yet. Is he gonna like kill Jingu or something? I actually don't know. So, like, I'm super curious. Oh, no. Okay. Cool. Oh, it was literally just one fight. All right, Jingu, come on, Jingu boss fight. What is this, like special ops? Date, Sudo. Oh shit. That's quite a few crimes, actually. That's plenty of evidence. I think that was pretty good evidence right there. Great, now I gotta fight Jingu and his boys. Kyohei Jingu. Nope. Punch him in the face. I'm taking this gun. I should heal because I don't feel safe. Oh no, do we have to fight a helicopter too? Or is he just gonna go away? Oh, he's just gonna go away. There's still guns down here. This one had bullets? Yes. and punch him in the face. Ah, shit, there's more of them? Dude, freaking sharpshooter over here. Boy, I shot him. Don't even give me none of that. Like, oh, I pushed him through the door. Come on, Jingu. Oh no, we gotta fight him and his two goons. Oh shit, colonels. Nice. Oh shit. Ooh, magic pixel. Let's fucking go. Fucking Jingu. Bullets do not faze me. Okay, maybe that bullet does. Oh wait, I'm not in heat mode. What the fuck? A missile strike or something? Like, what are you actually sending? All right, you know what? I'm abandoning all my ideals. We're using weapons towards the end of the game. Oh my god, that did so much. Can I get their guns? Can I get their guns? No? No? The fuck is Jingu throwing? Oh wow. Jingu has like no health to begin with. They're both dead. Oh shit, no they're not. Now they're both at full health. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay, alright, let's put away Goemon. My lord. Ow. See, seriously, what is he throwing me? There we go. Disarm. What? What if I take out just Jingu? Does the fight just end? Alright, maybe it might be a good idea to take out these guys. My lord. Baseball. He's throwing out some sort of like bomb. Well, fuck. Alright. Yeah, that's who I want to do damage to. Hey, assholes, Hey, guys. What the fuck? Jingu, My lord, dude. No. What? Are you kidding? All the way from here? No, so you're telling me that this is all just one boss fight? What the fuck? No way. I can't believe that is allowed. So you're saying that if I brought my own guns, I could literally just kill... I could literally kill Jingu right there. If I had my own guns. Oh, God. Oh, I suddenly have the hiccups. God. Ugh. Oh, I literally just killed those dudes with, like... Okay, so I can't bring up anything to Jingu. Which sucks, but I have my own weapons. on, it doesn't do anything, but I can just kill him right there, can't I? So it is a little bit possible. What? How am I supposed to know when he does that? What even is he throwing? Ah, no, I still have one more bullet in that gun. All right, third time's the charm. God almighty. Hold on, I think there was one more gun. Fuck. Alright, let's do this again. This time, we'll equip the bat right away. That way, we'll be ready to hit Jingu's goons. It sucks that we can't take his guns. There we freaking go, dude. Whack. Bop. Yeah, I don't trust that laugh, so I think he's gonna throw the thing. Holy shit. Oh, I was close. What the fuck? He did two in a row! You can't do that, Jingu. God, these fucking hiccups. If only I had some, like, water or something. My lord. Aren't I just impervious to bullets whenever I'm in heat mode? Yeah, do big damage! Alright, one goon of two down. Fuck me. Fucking A. Oh, if he would have kicked me, I would have been dead. Nope. Disarm. Fuck. I'm like actually super curious if I'm just allowed to take out Jingu. Or if I have to take out his goons. So I'm going to try something. Why are you able to do that? Seriously, why, Jingu? Why you and your boys gotta be such bullshit right now? He was impervious. Excuse me? Okay, yep, yeah, alright. Get up, lads. Yep, okay, yep, sure, whatever. Oh, shit. QTE, up, triangle, yes, oh, thank God. Whew. Oh, fucking A. And go! Baseball bat. Hey, fuckheads, how about you stop moving every second? How about you just stand still, you little monkeys? Shit. That's not good. Is this just my life? Why? Why? Like, just why? There you go. How do you like being stabbed, motherfucker? How do you like being stabbed? Don't feel so good now, does it? Now stop it. Oh, I'm moving out of the way. Because he's going to throw that thing that does a lot of damage towards me. Watch. Or no. Aha! I knew it! Ah, shit.
Die!
Yes! Alright, one of them's gone. Find a fucking Lee. That's not what I meant to do, but hey, it works. It's an extreme knife. As long as I just stay close to him. There we go. Slap him. Knee him. Smash him. Dude, Jingu is a bitch. Just play the Always Sunny in Philadelphia clip. Where it's just like, we made Jingu look like a bitch. Without his two guards, he's really pathetic. He doesn't put up much of a fight.